I hate them so much. Very, very annoying.
Three.
I got Nadia strong.
One. Go.
I think Naughty knew that happened though. I'll give a bit of the doubt that he knew that with fastball you could get the right down. Especially on Wi-Fi, that's gonna be up there though, 90% of the time. This is so scary. Pikachu is so many defenders. Nice tech. But yeah, that dash attack is gonna take it. Not even JV2 that game.
Pikachu wins!
No surprise then. Same thing. Pokemon Stadium is the stage now. Gives Scruff a little more options. Really trying to land. Unless I can dash attack all enough. Three, four, But a big start from Nadia. Holy. Okay. Ready with the thunder. Bird of Wonder Wing. Nadia's just kind of in such control of this set right now. This matchup seems so good for these two. Like, Nadia uses this so much. Egg. Did he read that? We will never know. Just kinda gets hit by the thunder. But the one way at the left catches Nadia jumping. Need some time to think. Up smash. Oh, that was beautiful, actually. That was a really good wait for the air on. Great space for Nadia. Thunder again. And the down air. Made recovery. Living. Okay. Still in this. Good on him for staying in this, getting the main recovery.
Full stock ahead. But if Scrum can get an early kill like he did last game with that egg up tilt, it's not even that early. But you get the kill quick. Still be in this. I don't think he has any Wonder Wings though. Can't remember how many he has. Full up tilt under again. Catches him slipping on the DI. That's a 2-0 for Nadia.
Pikachu!